Houston's ghetto fabulous second one. Houston stole the icons. We are the Dirty Seeds.
We'll be right back.
ever played that song. Not just here, anywhere. That is called Pablo Escobar's Dog. Thank you to everybody for coming out tonight, especially our homies from down in Corpus Christi who have been so generous having us down there. We still have not seen Eric's dick, which he's been bragging about for so fucking long. I don't know if you guys know much about Switchblade Jesus. Recently released their first album. I believe they have it here for sale by Location Records. Kick-ass record. They're kind of dicks, but their music is good. So just try to ignore that and just listen to their music just a little bit. If you can look past that.
Why? On your knees, you believe the lies. Why?
His next song is gonna feature Tomas Filthy Sanchez, the world's finest Mexican, on lead vocals.
Yeah!
If he can find his guitar and his pick and all the other stuff. You may have noticed this guy drinks a lot of beer.
No.
I told him he shouldn't do it. People like Guapo, who claim to be married.
Thank you.
And now everybody understands why in 1 hour we can only play 4 songs. Because of this fucker.
Damn it, Cleary! I love you.
Very nice. Thank you to everybody. Let me try that again. Thank you to everyone for coming out tonight.
Yeah!
Switchblade Jesus coming up from Corpus Christi. Special thanks to Doomshus Alexis, who does. Nobody in Houston does more for our genre of music than she does, as people say. Pushes the shows, gets up here and fucking kills it on bass and vocals.
Project Armageddon, Brandon.
Thank you also, Witness of the Fall, for bringing out a shit ton of people tonight. It's real, real heavy, so we have to slow that down. What's going on? What's going on right now? I'm glad this is the semi-last song. The next one is called Maria Divinas.
Thank you.
Coming up to stage is Mr. Herman Garcia. Yeah. This is another guy. This guy right here is very active in the Houston live music scene. He has hooked us up and pretty much hooked up every other metal band in the city. He is gonna sing a song for us now. This is a song that we have played many, many times. The first song we actually ever wrote and played as a group. This is called "I Own You."
Yeah, we played right here. We did five songs.
I'm a pretty good imitator.
Played them before, but it was like 2 years ago.